A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure, but instead...
Oh, damn it. need to find a way out. More fire. Thank God. What kind of contraption is this?
Thank you.
Okay, take it slow.
The soon-to-be world.
I can't just sit here. I've got to find something to eat. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat. Sorry.
Right, back to camp.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth? Yuzek. Hello? Hello? Is someone there? Be a way through. Damn it.
Represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon. Oh no.
Aye. We'll need to follow up then. It's a bit of a climb.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Bad. Of that.
Just head up the hill! Look for the large gate!
These are fascinating.
This'll work. Just need a bit more. How do I start? Okay. This is Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecks here that could date back
centuries.
there's something really interesting happening on this island.
I don't know if I'd call it interesting. Needs something stronger. Needs something stronger. Needs something stronger.
Okay.